National Weather Service in Denver has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southwestern Weld County until 11:45 p.m. At 11:02 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing half-dollar size hail and damaging winds up to about 60 miles per hour. This storm was located near Gilcrest, or 10 miles south of Greeley, moving south at 15 miles per hour. Locations in the warning include but are not limited to Platteville and Gilcrest. Precautionary preparedness actions. If severe weather approaches your area, go inside a sturdy shelter away from creek beds and other flood-prone areas. Remember, a severe thunderstorm can produce large damaging hail, damaging winds in excess of 58 miles per hour.